Welcome back.
Okay, now we're going into the late 80s, the things that happened in the late 80s, starting with 1987. In 1987, the first disposable contact lenses were put out on the market. Also, The Simpsons at the time were a feature on the Tracy Ullman show. They would do just a little short, and then they became super popular, and later on they spin off into their own show. Also, Fox Television begins operation in 1987, and the Channel Tunnel, which is the tunnel that goes underneath the ocean between England and France, started construction. In 1988, George H.W. Bush was elected president, and the space program resumes after stopping for 2 years after the Challenger accident, but they got back going in 1988. And now the last year of the 80s, 1989, the Berlin Wall came down in Germany, which separated West, East, and West Germany. Also, some of you, I think, will think this is probably one of the most important things that happened in the 80s, Nintendo's portable Game Boy was released. And these videos were popular. That was 80s flashback. Flashback to the videos that made the 80s what they were. So thank you for watching. Bye.